Well, it's been some terrible mistake. I never did it. Any of it.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner.
But I told
you. But nothing. Shut up. And, good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. You ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner.
I've already forgotten. Now, sure, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you. Madam.
Now, please, remember what I told you.
Gentlemen.
Don't dare get back on the wrong side of me. You can't sell yourself out of this one, huckster.
Don't worry. I'm bored of you now.
Save your sweet talk for the hanging judge, Mr. Albright.
Was that me?
And now that Albright's caught, I got business to attend to. I reckon it's time you were gone. What do you think?
Calm down.
Just doing my job, you see. Helping the people of Valentine. I am giving you one last chance. That's it. Go piss in someone else's jurisdiction.
Sorry, my mistake.
How do you do?
Ma'am? Hey, you know if any Pinkertons have been seen around here?
I'm sorry, I don't know.
No problem, thank you.
God be with you.
Hello.
This is my
home. How you do?
Did it.
Come on, girl.
Ah, stop barking.
Hey,
I've seen everything now. There we go, horseman two.
Damn, run now!
That's how you get a horseman murdered.
Every time. Damn that horse.
How far away is it? I ride towards him, and he rides towards me, and I should be able to eventually get to him. In 2 years. There we go, my real horse. Lasso is my ranged weapon of choice. My horse is my melee weapon of choice. What is that?
Yeah.
Stop rolling down the mountain, please. Why?
Okay, fella.
That's the right way, right? No. Yes? Yes. Okay. So I was going up that entire time. I didn't even notice it. Or north. I can't. Respect the dead. Don't walk over their graves. Jump over them. City.
Now you're dead. Someone take me down.
dead? I will never be able to sell my chickens. Now then, time to catch another
problem.
Finest meat here. No worries.
No.
Yeah.
Might finally be able to sell my chicken. I should keep a counter on how many times I have yet to sell my chicken, because I know it's at least 7.
Could use some help finding my way home. I can't make heads or tails of where I'm at. I live in front of the saloon next to the freight station. You know if I'm heading in the right direction?
Sure. Just head over that way. You'll get home fine.
Thank you, mister. Certainly do appreciate it. Certainly do.
What you got there looks like business, friend.
Well, good deer carcass. There we go. Now I'm making money. Poor hide, poor hide. Tail.
Look, this is gonna take long.
Let's go, boy.
Who's that mouth to feed, huh? Give him one of these ribs, just watch him grow.
Finally, I was able to sell the chicken. Oh, I know what this is. Never mind.
Yeah.
I actually caught the horse for once. Alright. Be a dog in a knife fight. That's how the saying goes. Now, the Bessie over here, the dog chicken, has interrupted me from catching the biggest chicken I've ever seen. Now, I must continue to look for said chicken. I see this is all your fault.
Sure is some hard country around these parts.
Okay, boy? Hey, boy. Hey, boy. Hello, boy. You okay, boy? Hey, boy.
Hey there.
You looking for something?
Stay calm, tough guy.
Look at you. Another cow trying to play tough.
We'll start with me.
It's all good. Calm down. Stop the act. You ain't fooling nobody.
I'm gonna shoot you down!
Okay. I'm done. I swear!
Have on. No, not the stranger, the hat. Drop in. Don't tell me that I couldn't steal this fashion before. That's the reason why I'm going to kill him. Nope. Wait, what is that? It's a fox. What is come over here, that box was nothing compared to what I just got. Also, what happened to that box? It's stuck in my head, you know. That's the bear, yeah. So then where's the fox? Yeah, whatever. Yeah. Okay, said that I could scare things towards me. Just to make completely sure. Gotta really make sure. There we go, silver fox. Didn't get that red fox that I was wanting, but I got the silver fox, and that's all that matters. I may have gotten the worst versions of both of these, but...
No!
He was a good horse. I didn't expect him to die like that. I shall remember him by carrying the poor bear pelt all the way. No, wait, actually, I think I can skip that box. I gotta do it for the horse that I never named. Or did it just, like, stop existing? Alright, skin this boy. I'm not sure how that works. Well, that was nice. Barely able to sell my one chicken. I have finally killed the most dangerous chicken. Not really. I saw that cougar there. I think he was more dangerous. Even if he had less health. No! Got it. Okay. Now then. Time for the challenge part. I'm really making progress here. I remember this place. Hmm. I saw that horse.
Seen some posts. Yours ought to make you nervous, friend.
Mister?
Just admiring your horse there.
Thanks.
Oh, no, you don't. At least you ain't dead yet.
Please, don't do this.
That horse go.
Your Lord, please help me.
Now, where did I put him?
That's it. I'm gonna beat the tar out of you.
Be a man about this.
Jesus, cussing Christ. You untie me right now.
All right, let's go.
I can't have them finding you. You know what I mean? And your horse is gone. So, for the time being, I have a different plan. Be remembered. Hopefully not. For my sake, at least. There. I am actually very close to being done with selling this one chicken hide. It has taken so long. Good boy.
Good. You putting that pelt on the market, friend? Chopped myself.
man.
I need to go faster than fast. Oh my, my stamina is just gonna be crazy high. Alright, horse number two.
All right, girl.
Now then, I'm gonna teach you a trick called the chicken hunt. We're gonna need this last. Oh, nice. You can't jump. Just wanna make sure. My last horse had an unfortunate accident.
Yeah.
Now then, let's pick up this inconspicuous saddle. Let's just,
Let's get this on you, girl.
There we go. That's now my main horse.
Yeah.
There it is! There's that fox! That's a black squirrel! A poor black squirrel.
He's watching. He's always watching. He's never talking. They won't forgive you. They didn't forgive me. There is no forgiveness. None, friend. None. I know you want it. I can smell it on you. Well,
idea who he, what he was. But I kind of figured he was that once I read it. Or before I read it. I was a mad preacher.
Yep. Yep.
What is this? See that mountain right there? You can climb it.
Let's go, girl.
First off, where'd it go? Second, why did I have to equip that twice?
Yep.
There we go, now I can really sell the chickens.
Damn, the wind's liable to knock me over!
Nobody cares about
I ain't
about
got the time to run
opinion.
A business and keep an eye on you. You gonna play nice this time?
For some work, and they laid us off after just 2 days. Only paid us for one. Us laborers been duped.
Can't say I'm surprised.
Much appreciated.
Things, eh?
Lightens my load.
All right.
Cool.
Beef, pork, venison, all right here, folks.
Yeah. This is all I need. I'm just gonna pet the doll. This is the real reason why everybody bought Red Dead Redemption. It's just to pet this one dog. This one specific dog. This dog is the best dog.
Mister?